Bowflex, it's all new. It's the Bowflex Extreme 2 Special Edition, whatever. This, you pull on it and you lose weight and get you real fit, I'm sure. This dude's got really big fucking nipples, they're all slanted. And you 70 full body exercises. And you pull down and you got the angled lap bar. I don't care anymore why it's angled, fuck this thing. You pull up on it with your legs. Get down and you do some squats and you're gonna burn fat. And the no change pulley system, you can just change it up whenever. I'm afraid of change and I hate everything. You do the leg and it still doesn't look like a very good exercise, but the machine's compact, it fits in your home. And the 210 pounds, 310 pounds, so it, when it falls over on you, it makes the pain go away, kills you. I'm fed up with all of it, I'm just about tired of the world. This is just a 22, this isn't gonna kill me, this is just gonna turn me into a vegetable. A vegetable just like him.
We could use a new one.
Kind regards, masses. It's me, Highbike, and I am back with some more Shin Megami. I mean, technically it's labeled Shin Megami Tensei Digital Devil Saga 2, but really it's just Digital Devil Saga 2. America, early, you know. The West was just like, let's put the Shin Megami Tensei, like, title on it, you know, just to attract anyone interested in SMT, get the sales up. From what I hear, it didn't really work too well, but, you know, we still got the cult following. But anyways, The song that I was playing for pre-stream was a cover of Jailbreak by Thin Lizzy. This cover was done by the David Z Foundation. I didn't hear about what this foundation was initially, so I just like looked it up, and apparently it's for David Zabludowski, who was the bassist for the Trans-Siberian Orchestra and Adrenaline Mob. And it says he got killed by like a tractor trailer. But yeah, I don't know. I felt like playing this song because in the game, we're like supposed to be breaking some people out of prison, which is where we're at right now. So I figured, why not? I like this song. The Protomen did a cover of this song, but it never made it on their cover album, which is kind of, it's too bad because I think they played this like quite often, and it's a great song. I like it. But you know, this cover done by these people are still pretty good, so if you want to listen to that track, I will leave a link in chat right here. And then, of course, for pre-stream video, that was Sahasrara from Digital Devil Saga 1. But, you know, it's the SIBO Gunner Depressed Bowflex rip. The rip is still fucking funny, but for some reason I was just losing it earlier, just like the image of like a bowflex falling over someone and just killing them. Just I don't know, the whole mood of the rip is just great, like just with how depressed this guy sounds, and then he's all like, oh, look at this dude, his huge fucking nipples. I don't know, it just hits today just as hard as the 410-pound Bowflex falling over you. But anyways, how are we doing today, Gecko and Hector? It's PP time. Tenor wants you dead. You tried to post a GIF around a month ago. Well, what is it? Anyways, let me get the game set up. Oh, wait, it is almost going to loop on the thing. Alright, get the sound. There we go. And hello, Chuck, how are we doing today? What's up? But yeah, last time on DDS2, like I said, we are going to be breaking people out of prison. I think that it's supposed to be the Locopala, so we're helping them out. Also, Cielo's back on the team, and we're joined by Roland, the hot silver-haired drunk guy, who's actually sober now, but he got himself an Atma avatar, so like he's pretty cool. What else? Oh god, I love this song. But let's see, what else did we do? We went through some sewers. Yeah, that's it. The GIF is a slideshow of faces because the person who made them you thought would be funny to turn into a tenor GIF and be at the top of the tag. Okay, yeah, unless there's some like sus pictures or whatever, I don't know why they wouldn't approve it. Maybe they just think you suck. I don't know. Yes, this opening is from this game. That's why I love this series so much. Oh my god, like, you know, this opening's a banger. The Western version of DDS1's opening is also pretty good. But, yeah. It's just one of the reasons why you should play this game. Series. And you're doing as okay as you can be right now, working on becoming an NSFW content creator. Oh yeah, I saw. Well, I hope that works out for you because, yeah, that should definitely be good for you putting that degree to use. And also, you'd be doing everyone a big favor, giving us the smuts. You're pretty sure they're haters? Well, you know what? I can't blame them. Anyways, yeah, let's get into it. You didn't get that. You pressed a button, muted. Oh. Well, I think that, I hope that, you know, your NSFW content creating will go well. Hope it works out. Because, you know, it'll put that degree of yours to use. You can show off your skills. And also, You'd be doing everyone a huge favor, giving us the NSFWs. Honestly, you could be doing better, but you felt kind of down and out of the loop today since something happened. Oh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Hopefully you can, you know, relax on here. But yeah. Or, you know, just kick back and relax. You still have the original Angry Birds Star Wars on your phone? I didn't know that was a thing. Well, that's cool. You'll do us proud. Yeah, I'm sure you will. Alright, so, let me see. Imagine if Angry Birds was still huge and had anime collabs. Yeah, you know, I wouldn't be surprised. Especially with all these anime collabs going on and all these different, like, mobile games and everything. It could happen. Strange sound is coming from the other side. Open your door. Oh, and let me just double check. I think we checked. Everyone's okay, but I'm just gonna check. And I'll stick with this team. Yellow Bird is the next big anime antagonist. Yeah. I know. It's the color of evil. Who the hell are you? Wait. You are those Asuras that escaped from Purgatory. I don't know how you got bodies in this world, but I'm gonna watch them rot away to nothing. Hey, it's Kumbanda! I didn't know he was in this game. Cool. You just caught up with Season 2 of JJK. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah, you know what? I haven't really been watching anything recently, mostly because, you know, the cousin's coming over, so I've been busy. So I'm still, like, at the... What is it? The exchange event? They just had, like, Group Battle Zero. You're Forgor of JJK. Yeah, I've just been busy, so I haven't been able to, like, keep up. I'll get there eventually. You won't get out of here alive. Ooh. Alright, I forgot what this guy's weak to. No one escapes my grasp. Dude, look, he's thrusting! Excuse me. Ew, what's that? Go directly to jail. What? Damn, we got that go straight to jail card? What the heck? Stay put until I find out what Madam wants to do with you. Yeah, his weapon's a horseshoe. What the fuck? JJK too spicy for me. I'm on a green binge. That's the anime you were telling me about. I was like, I remember you mentioned like something with green in it, but I could never find it. So I'm gonna put that in my notes before I forget again. But how we doing today, House Bulu? What's up? Okay, I'm gonna, but I won't. Maybe. I'll add it to my list later. I'm just like, what was that thing you was telling me about? Yeah, we're going straight to gay baby jail. Add green to anime wheel. Alright, cool. But I bet Crunchyroll doesn't have it. Didn't you say that was, like, kind of spicy? And you're welcome, Chuck. Yeah. We got a camping trip. Well, yeah, I don't know. I don't know how that'll do, but, you know, if you do end up going, I hope things work out. And you're good. Your diet's not spicy, that's all. Mine isn't either. Sharkboy and Lava Girl moment. Wait, why? I'm blanking. How are we doing today, Lozo? What's up? S'mores up, Borg. Hey, it's me. You guys still alive? The jailer is the real problem, obviously. As long as he's around, there's no way we can release the prisoners. But we came up with a plan. Listen. Okay, I'm gonna listen real closely. Even though the people of the society turned into demons, most of them still don't want to eat flesh that's raw. Cannibalism doesn't appeal to many humans. Apparently not even demonized ones. I don't want to cannibalize anyone either. So they use this factory to process human carcasses into canned food. Wait, so does that mean canned coochie is like a thing? Canned coochie is real in DDS! Oh man. Is this Green Dolphin Street?
Yeah.
Who's asking if you're alive, you're dead? Me too! How are we doing today, Anthony? What's up? Lozo got you to chuckle. He's as funny as Capito. Yeah, Lozo can be pretty funny. If the Mr. Krabs walk was possible, you'd do it all day, every day, no doubt. Well, then why aren't you doing it? Can Gucci? Can Gucci? Exactly. Which, of course, the jailer eats. If we can do something with his food, we may be able to catch him off guard. Another one of us is finding out what can be done with the food. I'll open the door. Hurry! Jailer Kumbanda, send the Gale and friends to jail and have them expelled! Oh, okay. Alright, I see. Your mom told you you shouldn't think about the situation right now, but honestly, you don't feel like going to it still? Yeah, I mean, you still have a week, but yeah. He should be in one of the cells to the east. When you knock on his door, he'll ask you about the weather. Tell him about the unbearable solar noise and he'll let you in. Okay, I will keep that in mind. Let me take note of that. And you're good? You finally got Crash 4 after a whole year? Gonna torture yourself with the PS5 version soon? Oh yeah! I saw on your Insta, playing some Crash 4. Looks fun. Did you understand all that? Yes, I did. I need to hide before someone finds me. Good luck. Okay, so we have to look for the guy to the east, and he asks about the weather. You broke out of the cell, huh? We must have rats. But that doesn't matter. It's been a long time since I felt the thrill of the hunt. Oh, oh no, there's a chase scene? Okay, so it's gotta be one of these guys. Okay, if I turn left. Oh, but he's gonna head that way. You just know the jailer's a bottom. I don't know. I don't know about that, Sonny. Look, Apollo, get- Ah! Okay, I can't dilly-dally. Alright. I just wanted to see if maybe you just possibly would be that first person there. No one escapes my grasp. Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Fools! Most people would learn from their mistakes. Oh, okay, so this time he attacks too. You guys escaped from that empty, worthless junk heap. But you can't even get out of a simple jail cell? I guess AIs are no match for the real thing. Thrusting Dante becoming? Oh yeah, give me some thrusting Dante. I told you to watch out for the jailer. I can't keep busting you out like this. Sorry, mate. The reason you don't feel like going to the camping events because there may not be plug outlets there in order to charge phones. And that's why you bring a power bank. In case you forgot, I'll tell you the plan again. Another one of us is finding out what can be done with the food. I'll open the door. Hurry. Should be in one of the cells to the east. When you knock up, okay, I know. But yeah, like, about the camping thing, is it gonna be, like, on an actual, like, camping site, or are you guys, like, going out in the wild on your own? Because, like, usually if you're in a camping site, they might have, like, or I'm assuming they'd have cabins. I don't know, I've never gone fucking camping before. Alright, Cielo has Dia. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure he makes his rounds. Let's go all the way, and then he'll, like, chase after. Do I have school camps in America? Yeah, kind of, like, if you're thinking about like, maybe, band camp? Yes, we do. Not all schools do them. Like, our high school didn't really do band camps. It was more just, like, they'd go over to school to do their training, their practice. But yeah, other than that, I think there are, like, other kinds of school camps around. You don't sound like the jailer. Hey, how's the weather today? There's our guy! Unbearable solar noise. Well, that was easy. Come in. You're late. Okay, let's get to the plan. I did some research and the jailer prefers meat that's been aged for 15 years. Okay. I think I should take note of this too. You're surprised. Every school does camp in Australia, though to say they're good is very iffy. Yeah, I'm not sure how that works for you guys, but yeah, not... Or, okay, well, camp, I don't know if it's mandatory for you guys, but I know, like, sixth grade, at least in our area, our schools usually, like, certain districts get together and, like, schools join together at this place called Camp Keep, and, you stay there for, like, a week, just to kind of learn about wildlife and stuff, you know, the ecosystem, whatever. It was pretty fun. I liked it. Try not to think about it. It's disgusting. Another one of us is looking for ingredients and things. You should go help him out. He should be on B2 on the west side. West side, okay. All these notes I gotta take. You're going to Santa Barbara, sure tents are gonna be used. You have to charge your power bank after it's used, which is kind of difficult to adapt if there aren't any outlets there. Again, charge beforehand, but that's all I can tell you. So the camps are usually about the same, 20 different options to choose from. Sometimes they have beach places, and the food is fine. Yeah, like, ours was located near a beach, too. But you guys have more options, so that's cool. He'll ask you what's for dinner. Answer back, canned surprise. I just had to take so many pictures of these things. I'm not gonna remember. Maybe. Okay, B2, ask what's for dinner. I wonder what's for dinner. I don't need to hear that again, you're good. It wasn't easy getting the guard's key card, but I did it. You can use it to get downstairs. Okay. It's up to you now. Hurry, before they see you. Alright, where's our elevator? And where's Kumbanda? What are you doing over there? You're just gonna run away? Yeah, fast food! I can't get over the thrusting. Alright, so we want to go, left. But he's blocking the way. I'm just gonna wait for him to come over here. It's pretty slow. Oh, he's shaking the ground. Alright. Okay, we got this. We got this. The door's locked. Just kidding, I got the key card. Yeah, like, this chase scene's fun, but I like Dante chase scene better, because you get the adrenaline of him. Oh, there's another one. You get the adrenaline of him just, like, shooty. Sometimes it doesn't pick up, so he just stands there, but when you get close, it's like, ooh. Haha! Run, run! If I catch you, I'm gonna eat you! No, yeah, but I get that you don't want to go to the camping trip, so, you know. Understandable. Again, maybe you can work something out, I don't know. Okay, so... Let me look back at the pictures. B2 on the west side. Okay. Let's see... Where's Kumbanda? Aw, man, it's- What? It's closed off? Where is he? Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god, that guy's running fast! Please, let me out! Damn it, that guy's fast! What the heck? Alright, things are getting a little more difficult. Wait, don't tell me it's gonna send us back up. Back to square one. Well, I'm grateful for this guy that's always busting us out. Alright. I'll do some media. Wait, where's the other Kumbanda? Oh, oh well. Okay. Oh shit. Is there anyone? Oh, is it time to eat? Yeah, what's for dinner tonight? Can't surprise! Damn it! He's too fast! Alright, well at least now I know that's the door to go to. Damn, he really killed Roland off. Welcome to the DDS social sim. Stop right there, criminal scum. He really said. Alright, let me bring Roland back. Or actually, he should be back, but... okay. Actually, maybe I should use my, rash. There's only one of those. I'll have Argila heal, because we need Cielo to fight. Oh wait, I didn't need to do that twice for him. Oh, whatever. Okay. Where is he? Okay, we can rush. I got this. Can't catch me. It's a canned surprise. God, I don't like how it doesn't even pause there. What? What? Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Dude, he doesn't even wait for the text box. Oh my God. Oh, this guy's disgusting. It's just like the spelling bee from Amori for real for real. Nah, but I actually needed to go to that guy. Kumbanda just doesn't fucking wait for your answers. I was literally just about to say the right thing too. But what's up, Jacob? How we doing? Wait, I could have just done D there. Man. This Kumbanda's just starting to piss me off. Alright, I am going to just button mash. But, well, okay, not really, but you know. Can't surprise. Bye! You're just existing? I feel that. You're finally here! We figured out exactly what we need to feed the jailer. It's inside one of the cells on the south end of B3. Okay. South end, B3. Just throw it into the meat processing machine on the first floor. Is that what that machine was? Okay. After that, go to the control room and turn on the power. Voila! Canned surprise a la Locapala. Nope. Just put in the meat machine. Excuse me. No weird answers to say. Here's a key card and the label for 15-year-olds. You need to put the label on the can. The key card should be able to get you where you need to go. It'll be pretty gruesome, but we need to hurry. Yeah. Oh no. A good hunter always has a few tools at his disposal. Time to rope you in. Alright, oh wait, no, let me look at my map. So we want to go that way. Oh, there's parts that's blocked off too. What is this? What? Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Okay. Alright, yeah, he's making things a little spicier. There's a Kumbanda right there. Dude, is he not gonna move? Do we have to fight him? You gonna move or what? Oh no, he's waiting for us. Just kidding! Oh, Christ almighty. You can do it, sir! Yes! Oh, okay. Oh... My blood boils at the thought of drinking yours down. Just one couldn't hurt. Damn it. I can't go against my orders. Haha. Ooh, alright. Take a drink of my emergency real quick. Okay, so... Wait. We're going to the first floor. Right? Oh, no. Okay. One of the cells on the south end of B3. Okay. Here we go. South. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. Good, he's over there. Aw, man. Where did he go? Okay. Why he run like he gots to poo? Because he probably does gots to poo. Especially with him talking about eating the blood of 15-year-olds. What a stench. It's been rotting for a while. Ew. Demon corpse. Hey, look there. Isn't that another key card? Oh. Yay. That corpse used to be a soldier. They didn't just use prisoners. Society members who went insane ended up in cells, too. Yes, you are the Shin Megami Tensei Digital Devil Saga 2. It really is you. Looks like the Karma Society can't handle people who fully give in to the demon virus. There's no point in sticking around. We need to find the control room. Well, that was easy. So, we have to get up. There you are! No more playing around, chums! You're making me very hungry! So, we need to get back. Wait, didn't they say to go to floor one? Yeah, the mean meat machine. Alright. Oh, shit! Oh, just kidding, we're good. I don't know where he's at. But, let's go back. Oh, no traps here. Cool. Well, I'm glad that there's no Kumbandas chasing us around up here. I'm definitely going to save first. I don't remember who's weak to what. Oh. Okay. Well, I'll do Mabufu. Agi on this guy. We're still good on health. Oh, you know what? Maybe we're supposed to attack him. Here. Oh no. Not Marin Karen. Oh no. Well, I'm glad that Surf doesn't have any healing moves. Oh, that's right. She's weak to Zio. Here. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, he had Bufu? I need to move that back up so I can see. Hey, Surf! Let's get you a new mantra. Awesome. Alright, let me set that for him. So, let's see. Well, he'll still be mostly ice, but... Oh, actually, no, never mind. I won't have him learn Moragi. That's just there. Or maybe I should. Alan Palomo and DDS? Oh, yes, I love that. I need to listen to even more of his stuff, because I love the synth wave that he got going on. Oh, you know what? We're at a save terminal anyways, so I can go ahead and get everyone restored here. I like his synthwave Italo disco inspiration. Very cool. Yeah, the other two should be fine. And we'll get a new mantra for you as well. Alright, Surfy boy. What we got here? I like his financial status. The outer mantra. Ooh, look at that! Expand grid. So you could get Fear Spirit. No you don't. So, okay, yeah, you know what? I think this is cooler than the skill tree system, because you don't have to, like, Surf doesn't have to have, like, heal difficulty level 1 if he wants to, like, learn this one. Childish Gambino listens to his stuff. Alan Palomo Shekels? Yeah. Okay. But yeah, he's pretty cool. And this is, I don't really need that. I don't really want Surf to be a healer, though. Well, okay, I'll just- Oh, that's expensive. You know what? It's fine. I'll have Surf wait on- Or I can work on expanding this. Hold on. This one is still a lot. No, yeah, these are pretty expensive. Well, he could learn that, but, or maybe Earth. What's this one? Tarakaja Makaja. That could come in handy. We already have Gale with the Fizz. Gale's got Zahn too. Alright. Yeah, you know what? Fine. Just to work on this. This would be nice to have this. Can work on expanding it for the team. Alright. Go ahead and save. Okay. All right. The mean meat machine. Let's do this. Wait, was the control room at the bottom? Or, hold on. Oh no! So we didn't have the right key card? Oh shit, wait, maybe that was down at level 3. That's okay. We at least got to, like, heal up. And they won't bother with me on, like, these upper two floors. So I'm grateful for that. Alright, gotta watch my back here. Where's Kumbanda? Oh, wait, shit! Oh, that's right, he's waiting all the way over there. I'll wait for him to get to me then. Come and get me. Come and get me. Hello? Hello. Oh, wait, it's locked over there. Oh, he really wants me to get close. What? It's blocked off there too? Man. Oh, oops. Excuse me. Oh Christ. Oh Christ almighty. Oh no 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 no. Oh Christ. Oh no, he's got me. Damn it. He keeps getting rolling. Thank you. You met up with the other guy, what? Oh, okay. Well, I met up with everyone. Okay, so... I'll do media. Beat the shit out of that little quacksucker. The quacksucker. Oh, you bet I will. Yeah, once we like drug his food, I'll get my revenge. We gotta lace it with some rotten meat. Oh, excuse me. Man, I slept most of the day and I still feel tired. Like, I don't know, I was just absolutely drained today. Is he still- okay. How am I gonna get him to chase after me? Wasn't this? Okay, no, this was a safe zone. Damn it, that part's blocked off too! Can't he just start chasing me now? Wait, hold on. I could- oh no. Damn, so this way really is the only way I can get over to where we need to go. You're gonna chase now? Okay. I got this, I hope. I don't got this! Oh Christ! Oh my god! Wait, what? Ah! Oh! Oh! I can loop over this way! Fuck you! Fuck. Jesus! No, I was so close! Okay. And then we'll have Dia for Surf. Okay. We got this, I hope. Maybe I have to, like, loop around further. Just kind of confuse his path. Make things more difficult. Excuse me. Alright. Yeah, you know what? It doesn't matter if I get caught by these things now. It's just gonna matter if... Oh, okay. Is he gonna come after me now? There we go. I'm not scared. Oh, hey, this way. Maybe I should look for a route. A different route. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. I forgot it's blocked off there. Alright. No, but I should look at a route first. He always just knocks Roland out. Man, like, he never really lays a hand on Cielo unless it's, like, Mazan. The Cielo Enjoyer fan. Yeah. And you know what? He's right. He's in the right. You're gonna do Media. And then Dia for Roland. Okay. Alright, so let me review which parts are blocked off again. So, actually, I'll do it over here. Let's just get to where we need to go. Maybe I can get through at least two of these. No, just kidding. Alright, so... let's see. Kumbanda's down there. So, I just need to make sure. Maybe I can go that way and loop around. Okay. Hey, Bork, what's up? How we doing? Oh, wait. Or I could take the longer way. Go out that way, and then that way, and then... okay. Hopefully that works. Schleimon. I shouldn't have hesitated. Like, it feels like if I can go past two of those things before they come back on, or like two of those areas. But then some of them kind of feel like they go a little faster. I don't know. Kaneko did some new art. Kind of sad it's for a crypto game. Don't think it's the end of the world scenario Twitter people think it is. Yeah, see, I don't like how, like, people on Twitter always just, like, as soon as someone does something that, you know, the internet doesn't generally agree with, it's all like, oh yeah, let's cancel this person, or you know what I mean? Like, sure, they made one poopsie, but, like, yeah, it's not the end of the world. Or it's not like they're a completely bad person. We can't agree with everything that everyone does. Okay, so... let's see. Yeah, it seems like some of them are timed differently, but maybe I can get past two of them. Maybe not this one. This one feels a little faster. But okay. And then over here, and then we're gonna go that way. Oh shit, I made the wrong turn! That's okay, that one- oh my god! Quick! Okay. I have to take it back! It sucks, but at the same time he's 60, don't think he knows what it even is. Yeah, that is also true. The older generation doesn't tend to, like, really understand these things. I should just gun it. I don't know. It feels like I should. Argila is also running out of MP, so maybe I can go back up and restore. I wouldn't mind that, but like, yeah, you know what? When I'm running over there, I'm gonna see how quickly these things come back on. Just gun it. Oh, I can slip through the sides too. Okay, maybe not for this one though, but like, if I could just cut corners here. Hey, no! No, stop! Okay. No, 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 no! No, 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 no! That one does feel slower. Maybe I shouldn't take this way and just take the shorter the other way. Yeah. Okay. Yoshitaka Amano did NFTs too. Don't see Nomura fans going, Amano elitist acting real quiet right now. Oh. I'm kind of surprised because usually people will jump on shit like that too. Huh. Alright. Okay, I'll try the other way. Gotta look at all my options. Amano. Zacko. Hey, hey, hey! People need to stop doing the toxic needing to dunk on things culture. Exactly! It's... like, it doesn't help people learn from, like... learn from mistakes and stuff. It's like, as... like I said earlier, as soon as someone, like, does a thing that, you know, the internet doesn't agree with, it's always like, okay, I'm just gonna cancel this person right here. Yeah, contrarians, right? Okay, so I'm gonna go... let's see, I'm gonna go this way, and then that way, and then loop back over here. Do another loopy. I hope that works! Okay, then I can do this. Oh no, I can't cut corners. Alright, so I'll go straight instead. Hello. Oh no! This and that. Exactly. The wise words of Squidward. Yeah, okay. Alright, I think I got this. And he's gonna- ah! Wait! He's already here! Fuck you! Fuck you! Damn it! Why does that one turn on faster? Okay, but I think that's the better route to take. I'm just gonna go up to the save terminal and do restore. Cause I am gonna need Cielo's MP. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be fighting Kumbandas. Alright. Get back up there. Himbanda. He does have himbo energy. I'm not gonna save, actually. Cause all that was bullshit. Jailer, beware, you're in for a scare. Yeah, I'm gonna come back stronger. It's this way, right? Hold on. Yes, it's this way. Right? Yes, okay. There's a Beyblade among us. The power of bass! How are we doing today, Duncan? What's up? Yeah, you know what? Kumbanda definitely looks like he's using the Beyblades. Oh! Okay. He's got like a little Beyblade hat. I just wanted to scoot a little bit closer. Zerf from Zigital Zevilzaga's Avatar Zuner. A winger. Oh no! Surf! Surf! Wait. Okay. Ah! Damn it! How the fuck did I... Okay. Damn it, this guy's fucking stinky. You're chilling but tired because you didn't get a lot of sleep last night, but should be fine because Wednesdays are usually not busy at all. No. Oh, that's right, you're in the future.
No.
Well, that's good. Hopefully, you know, knock on wood, I hope things do work out. But yeah. I don't know, do you do energy drinks? That's what I do. Yeah, future Scorp. But yeah, like, sometimes I'll, like, run on, like, only 2 hours of sleep and I'll still survive as long as I have, like, a monster or something. You do too much caffeine. Oh, okay. Wait. How's our health? Shit. Yeah, I should bother. I think Roland's okay there. If we do happen to get in a fight, I'll just, like, heal him. Cappuccino refills? Okay. Your cat's been very hungry today, which you think is good? Yeah. You're getting your digestive system in track. Oh, but you know what? Well, oh, fucking shit. I wasn't even standing. Oh, God. Okay, sure. But yeah, like, I was watching. My fucking cousins were showing me, like, I didn't even know that, MatPat does, like, a food theory or fashion theory now. But he was, like, covering Panera Bread's, like, charged lemonades. And, like, apparently they had, like, what was it, 250 milligrams of caffeine! Holy shit, he's right there, hold on. Okay, I gotta concentrate. Come on, come on, come on, come on! You got this! So, fuck off! Jesus. But yeah, like, there was, like, this video of this girl who was drinking, like, four, like, cups of this fucking charged lemonade stuff. And she was just absolutely zonked. But I think since then, they, like, decreased the amount of caffeine in that. But, like, it's crazy, because it has more caffeine than, like, I don't know, the usual fucking frappuccino at Starbucks or whatever. What am I gonna do? It sounds like something you'd drink? Yeah, maybe. But I'm gonna, like, step in here and say... Stop it! Get some help! No, but like, I don't know, like, I guess some people can, like, still, like, function okay, you know, on it, like, people are built different. I just, like, my dad was telling me about his coworker that would, like, just chug, like, I don't know, 3 to 4 Monsters or Red Bulls, like, in a day, and he'd be fine. Cal out here drinking 1200 grams of caffeine in Orange Joe, right? Okay, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna fucking do? I think Cielo will be okay. I'm just trying to think what my best route is. Like, I hate that some of this stuff is, like, blocked off, so I don't really have a choice. Caffeine doesn't actually give you energy, just blocks off the thing that makes you sleepy at the entrance of your brain. Yes. Is he gonna chase after me? Oh, fucking shit. Actually, maybe I should just maybe I should just get caught by this stuff. Gun it, gun it, gun it. Fucking Jesus. We did it! Oh, hell yeah! Can't wait for MatPat to make the worst what is the One Piece theory of all time. I know, right? He'll get there. Okay, what am I doing here? Yeah, GG's, but I hear the footsteps, I think. I don't know, I think I can hear the footsteps. Ooh, we got a blue diamond. Oh, no! Oh, just kidding, it's a normal encounter. That was pain, I hated that. Here, let's do Mazio. What do you mean, miss? The one piece is the Roger Cherry Pie recipe. That sounds good, TBH. Alright. You two are gonna do Mazio. There we go. And then, give her one more. Kumbanda has scared me. Fuck that guy, man. Alright, we're gonna go this way. This is the command room? This is disgusting. Absolutely disgusting! It's in terrible condition. Is something there? Control room key, yay! This will let us into the control room. It's time for the jailer to get what's coming to him. Huh, yeah. Very excited to play Armored Core 6 this upcoming 24th. Oh yeah, huh. Well, that should be fun. That's hilariously wrong, because how is it the Roger recipe if the One Piece was already on Raftel before Roger got it? Oh. I don't know. A strange sound is coming from the other side. I'm not gonna open the door. This is where Germo keeps his meat grinder, right? Oh. Oh, wait, I gotta get that before I forget. Yeah, give me that. No, but I saw that Germa was, like, doing this, like, house swapper game with, like, a bunch of streamers, including Vinny and Joel and even Seadog VA. And, like, basically they had to, like, you know, kind of remodel these houses and stuff. I only saw, like, Vinny's bit, but it was funny because he had a Grimace Shake room. Like, there was, like, a whole purple room. He had, like, a Grimace paint on the wall and, like, a summoning cube with purple candles and then, like, a painting of Mr. Dink and a toilet. And then he had another room, like, that he staged kind of like someone was murdered there, like, there was, like, he had, like, blood splattered on the walls. And, like, the bedroom, he had, like, a bed that was surrounded by mirrors. And just, like, it was funny, and, like, he, like, was trying not to get Jerma to get into, like, the murder room. But Jerma's just like, oh no, you're gonna open that door. What? A jailbreak? After we play with them, why don't we throw them in the processing machine? Then we can have our way with them twice. Ooh, I can't wait to hear that grinding noise again. Exactly what I was thinking. Or wait, what if these are the Kumbandas? Oh, just kidding, they're not. Okay, so I know, let's just do Mazio. And, Zio will get to hit that weakness. What was Lily's great- is this One Piece talk? I'm not gonna fucking know. Were they weak to fire? Oh, god damn it. She tried to dethrone the king with the power of Beyblade. But I don't even know who this is, but if it's Beyblade, sure. Oh, there's other- Oh, there's a save terminal! Hold on, I'm gonna use that- Cock! Oh, I remember you were weak to ice. It is 1P. You don't even know in the manga yet what she- Oh, okay. I'm just gonna ignore anything One Piece. Your back laptop was updating? Okay, I was wondering what happened to Hector. Okay. Oh. Oh, maybe we have to... They can't even keep their elemental weaknesses consistent between DDS 1 and 2. Right? Like, what the fuck? Throwing me off. Ah, fuck it. Just hit him. Ah. You gotta go? Alright, well thank you for dropping by. Always appreciate seeing you here. Hope you have a lovely rest of your night. Have a lovely rest of your day. And, you know, good luck with work. And catch you later. You are learning Blender. Wanna jump straight into an animation. Oh, I see you. Alright. Oh, wait. Hey, hey, get in there. So I can restore. Okay. You guys are gonna heal up. It's okay. Hector gonna draw the Beyblade porn. Give us the power of the bays, you know? Alright, go ahead and save. Oh, that's another plant. Oh, wait, hold up. I think the blue diamond that we got could be used on a ring. Let me see. Yeah, okay. Plus 2 vitality. Who has the lowest vitality here? Oh, and hold on. And the sapphire. Oh, random. I'm gonna give this to you? Cool. Awesome. Okay. Let me see vitality for all you guys. 11, 11, 11, 11. All of you 11? Okay. Well, I'll give these to Roland and Cielo. Okay. It's been 8,008 days since 9/11. Haha, funny boob. Did I get the noise? I did. Alright. I'll save again. It's okay, it's just right there. Yeah, okay, I'll do Mazio. On her again. Hit it. Oh, Cielo. I'll do another hit. I think Fizz works better on him. Barbie 9/11. She did 9/11. Wow. Or is that 911? Oh, okay. I will give this to Argila. Alright. Matera. Okay, I'm not really gonna use Pozumudi. That's fine. Earth Boost. This is a little late. Oh, no. I did not watch Oppenheimer. Yeah, I would have liked to. I don't know. From what I hear, though, it goes on for like 3 hours, mostly talking. So I'm not sure, but you know, I'd still be interested in watching, but I never did get the chance. Yeah, we don't really need Dream Haze, that's fine. Oh, I forgot I was gonna rearrange Roland's moveset. Okay, I'm gonna put this over. Actually, hold on. This will go up here. I'm gonna switch these two around. Okay. Oppenheimer when he finds out bombs kill people. I know, huh? Alright. These go here. There we go. Did you have any other moves? Void Ice? That's okay. Surf has Void Ice. No, he doesn't. Well, that's okay. And you have Void moves? Void Elect? Oh, yeah. Okay. Nah, this is cool. Alright, I'm gonna give Argeela a new mantra. Let's see. We could. Oh, this is probably more expensive though. Yeah, 10,000. We'll wait on that. Expel. Oh! No one's got the Hamas yet, huh? Okay. Maybe I'll give that to her. Yeah, okay. Here. You're gonna be my light magic user now. The Angel Mantra. Alright, I'm gonna go and save. Excuse me. Wait, I could just teleport, huh? I don't have to go through all that again. Duh. Alright, let me teleport back up there. Yes. There we go. We can get in the control room and then we can put our meat in the meat grinder. It's a power switch for the meat processing machine. Power on. The meat processing machine began operation. Yeah, let's throw some meat in there. Woo. Oh wait, there's a chest here. I almost missed that. A revival gem, cool. Let's make sure there's nothing else here. Hi, Surf. Oh, this guy! I don't remember what you're weak to. Not that it matters, because they probably fucking changed it. Let's see. Oh wait, I should've done Bufu there! Let's hit him. Devour him. Yeah! Okay, yeah, I don't think there's anything else in here. You know what? Actually, I think I should switch Cielo out with Argeela, because she does have, Earth. So, you three. And Roland's pretty flexible. Zeo, Bufu, and Augie. Alright. The Chao Garden? Oh, yes. Alright, let's put this corpse in here. Oh, I love that sound. No comment. Looks like it's on the way to the factory. We'd better go follow it, yeah? Yeah. It's funny to think they were carrying around that giant corpse everywhere. I know. Or who was responsible for holding onto it. So wait, they want us to follow. Okay, They were to ice, right? Yeah, okay, there we go. You don't have Devour, huh? Okay, just hit it. And you can devour. Game theory, Sans is Surf after not surviving. But that's just a theory. A gay theory. Oh, okay, cool. You mastered your stuff. Hmm. Well, the terminal is right there. Do I want him to actually have these moves, though? Maybe Tarukaja, for sure. I'll get rid of Mogoku for now. Or, no. I'll keep Mogoku. Yeah, there we go. I'm rolling as Bufu anyways, so... Let's see if there's any other cheaper mantras I can teach him. And I'm here, so I'll just do this. Everyone else, I think, is okay. Yeah. Let's see. We got... Portland. Yeah, I'll teach this to him. 2500 ain't too bad. Bikuni. Yeah, okay, I'm starting to get used to this grid system and I like it. It does give you more options for the party. Instead of just kind of sticking with that one category. So we're supposed to go where?
Wait, were we supposed to go back over there?
Follow it where? Oh, wait, what's that? Maybe we're going there? Okay. I mostly kept Mogoku for these two. Try to freeze this guy. Yeah. Nice, Argeela! She was doing a lot of crits last time, too. Your magic up. Hey. A strange chunk of meat is moving down the conveyor. Okay, yeah, this was the right way. Follow that meat.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Yep, it's just moving on down. So Charlie sent me this reel of like this clip from this one telenovela. I think it was La Rosa de Guadalupe. I think that's what it was called. But they had an episode focused on like these two kids who like go to school dressed up in cosplay and like they do all these like rituals and stuff and they get made fun of and stuff. No, it's kind of funny because one of them is like, he's like a Goku knockoff, but they call him like Hiroshi-san, and it's mostly focused on like this girl, but I think like she was supposed to be like a Sailor Moon knockoff, but it was actually pretty wholesome, because, like, the girl's mom was trying to understand, like, you know, her passion for, like, the animes and the cosplays. To the point where, like, she would, like, start making up, cooking up some, you know, Japanese-style food, or, like, buying more Pocky, buying anime DVDs for the kid. And like, they keep getting bullied, but then at the end, like, the mom dresses up in cosplay herself and then is like, oh, I don't know what they say, because I don't understand Spanish. I only know some words. But yeah, she was just, you know, standing up for the children, and then, like, she gave, like, this PSA to the classroom, and then everyone was friends. I don't know, I actually kind of liked it. Yes, I have heard of Fear and Hunger. It's something I'd be interested in playing. I like the aesthetic. Like, the art style's pretty cool. Like, there's, like, I don't know if you're familiar with Femboy Griffith on Instagram, but they kept posting, art and other stuff from that game, and I was interested. I may play it eventually. Maybe. I don't know. Backlog's big. No, I'll just stay reverted. It's fine. I'll take care of this guy. Argila with the chicken. Excuse me. Alright, so our meat should be right over here. I think they want us to go in here. There we go, yeah, the other end. Andy Walfour. Banana. Oh, right, Mabufu. Either one. I think I'm going to devour. Yeah, and then you can still do boo-boo. Give me that meat. Ooh, delicious. It's the end of a conveyor belt. There's a can full of meat. It's rotting. Mmm. Delicious. Finally, some good fucking food. Yeah. Let's get that Kumbanda some canned coochie, because he certainly needs some. Oh yeah, we have the Mazio combo. Hold on. Oh, just kidding. Wait, I thought Surf could use Mazio with McFucking Roland. What the heck, dude? Okay, whatever, I can still do Mabufu. What? I really thought they had that combo. You're telling me that was only with Cielo? Oh, whatever. It'd be funny if the jailer just opened the can and the plan immediately failed because it was obviously rotten from the smell. Ugh, yeah. Funny, haha. Not for me, though. Did I give Argila something that would get her crits all the time? Because, I mean, I'm not complaining, but damn. She is just popping off. Alright, I'm gonna make sure to save again. We're going to make a nice peace offering to Kumbanda. Is she critting because the enemy is frozen? Oh! Wait, but she's... I swear, like, even when enemies weren't frozen, she was getting some crits in. Ah. Do I have this stun? Let me see this. There we go. I have some for you. You think these guys were weak to Zio? Maybe she has a high crit rate. Maybe. It was either Zio or Agi. Let me see. There we go. I would like to use Media though. Okay. I don't remember if Mabufu's okay. Let's see. Cool. Not cool. Okay, I'm glad they didn't go for Argila again. Here.
Yeah, again. Come on, Roland and what was that, Argila? Cielo? So close to getting their new mantras. It's this close. Alright. Ugh, not Thoth. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Oh, no. All of us are gonna revert, huh? Alright, you know what? Twin shot. Let's try that. I wanna try that. Cool. You got fourth in Fart Night? Nice. Oh, that's not nice. I'll get Argila to revert. But let's do you two do twin shot. Yeah. Actually, maybe we'll be okay. Cats are going sicko mode right now. Sicko mode how? Uh-oh. Just kidding. That don't work if she use gun. Nice. There we go, finally. Now you have Muragi and Fire Boost. The cats are going Jamie Lee Curtis mode. Okay, so I'm gonna make sure, let's get you your new moves, maybe? Maybe? Muragi, Fire Boost, sure, okay, I'll do Void, get rid of Void Elect, because I know Cielo has that. It's for Muragi, sure. Yeah, okay. Yeah, because, like, Surf has, Agi. So I'll get you Muragi. And I'll be sure to save and get ourselves healed. Other side. Cat's got the zoomies. Will they zoom in? Okay. Alright, that's still pretty expensive, so I'm gonna wait on that. I kind of don't really want that though. Well, I don't want him to be a Surf too. Here, I'll get you this one. Okay, let's get everyone healed up. Yeah, okay, Gale too, just in case we might need him. And, we're gonna save. Alright. Alright, time for our peace offering. Do we just walk up to him or what? Hey, Kumbandi, I got something for you. Wait, actually, where is Kumbanda? There he is. Hey, I got something for you. I got you a gift. Wait. Were we not supposed to do that? What? But I had the food! I had the food! What was I supposed to do?
the food. Huh? Wait, did I miss something? Hold on. I have the food, so what am I supposed to do? I thought we were, like, supposed to, like, serve it to him or whatever. Yeah, what's funny? You've seen Dante SFM way more than you have Dante SFM. Yeah. Same here. I don't know why they like Dante. When you have Dante. Dante's clearly the superior one here. So like, why? Make me sad. So, okay, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with the canned meat then. El exterminador de los demonios. Yeah, I guess people prefer him. Oh yeah, Roland does have some nice HP, but I do have to heal, so... I don't understand, what am I supposed to do with this food? Like, what? Maybe I'll try to talk to the person... Or, here, what if I talk to- there's nobody here. They're gone now? Oh. Food? We DoorDash, I guess? Alright, which one of these Locapala people are working with DoorDash? Okay, but really, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. The Kumbanda's still in chase mode, so like, what? Should I look this up? Because I don't want to waste, my time with, like, all my people dying. So let me see. Or, let me see. I didn't take any pictures of what to do after that. So... How do I... give Kumbanda food. DDS 2. Ask? No. The labels! Did I put the label on? Hold on. Shouldn't I have- because, okay, we got the label. Right? Do I combine or what? HP data. Hey, what's this? Oh! Give that to me! Yes! Okay. Odd morsel. Oh, I've never used this in DDS1. Or maybe I used it once. I honestly can't remember. So... the label! There we go. It says red 15, but how am I going to, like, mix them together? How do I do? So, let's see, internment facility. Help. Okay. All right, so Kumbanda, blah blah blah, command room, blah blah, leave the room, blah blah blah, go blah blah. Oh, we have to go in the command center and place it there. Oh, okay. Go back, sir. Good thing I looked this up, otherwise I would have been stuck. Wait, I hope they meant the upper command room, because I don't want to fucking go back down there. Oh, it's that guy. I hope he's still weak. He's usually weak to ice. Let me see. Oh, goddammit. Or was it fire? Oh, I don't remember. Okay, he's weak to fire. Alright, can I do Matera? Oh no. Of course she is the one that gets reverted. Can I do like flame shot or something? No? Ooh. Alright, whatever. Oh wait, I have Augie. Excuse me. Elect shot too. Let's try that. Damn it, oh wait, it's because Cielo's not in the party. That's why his that's why his mantra is not getting anywhere near leveled. Okay, so we gotta go back to the control room. That was the one. Or at least it said to place it somewhere. Did it mean I have to go to the other control room? Can I teleport there? Please. Can I please teleport there? Cock. Oh right, cock's not weak to what I thought it was. Alright. What if he's weak to Terra now? No? Ooh. No, it's cool. Boo-boo? Oh no. Cool. Yeah, I'll just restore over here. No problem. Wait, can I teleport down there? Wait, I don't think I can. Oh wait, I can. I think. We'll see. Yes, yes, yes. Yes! Yes! And I'll save. Okay, so where we want to go is over there. General John Stone. Yes. When the jailer eats this, he should get sick. Are you ready? That's our chance. When he's vulnerable. Yes, sir. Surf labeled the can of meat and set it on the table. Okay, let's get out of here. Let me look at my can. One of the cans is filled with rotten meat. Alright. It's time to get funky. Yup, cock. Alright. You know what? Number 12, cock.
Oh, wait, Cielo did master it. Oh, so he does get AP, even when he's not here. Cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna set those for you. So now you have Diorama. Oh. Excuse me. Awesome. Number 19. Mouse in baked beans. Not my beans. Hide, Surf. The jailer's here. It sounds like a panting dog. Well, he's taking his sweet ass time. This isn't. Vomit now. I'm gonna jump him. Rend, slaughter, devour your canned coochie. Need a bathroom? You! Oh-ho! Looks like you should look before you eat, yeah? It's best to be prepared. You should always carry a disake with you. Yeah, everyone knows that, Jerry. Yeah, the jailer's like, I'm gonna brown! I'm shitsing! Your comrades will be eating you soon. Let's go. I need a media. Oh, is it just- Oh, he's holding his stomach! Yeah, he needs a bathroom. But I don't remember what he's weak to. Whatever. You know, I don't think we need media. Oh, so you're weak to Zeo. Cool. If that's the case, I think I'll have Argila switch out with Cielo, since they both have Zeo. And he has Diorama. Oh, let's do Tarukaja while I'm here. You! That canned meat was yours, wasn't it? Oh, gross. Well, you know, I do need Cielo to heal us, so... Let me pass this. Or I could have done another Tarukaja there. It's cool. Oh, I don't know what that bind does, but here. Maybe, I'm going to assume it means Cielo's not going to be able to attack. Yeah, okay. That's cool. I'll hit him with an attack. Damn it! I can't concentrate! I can't hold it much longer! Shit yourself now! Okay, I'll do a distun for Cielo. Oh, you know what? He had Parolotti too. If I do happen to lose here, I'll make sure to equip him with that. Imagine if they straight up had a shitting animation mid-battle. I'd be so dead. Oh, wait, can I do... Okay, no combo moves, that's fine. Here, you do have this boosted, so... As soon as my stomach calms down, I'll... Excuse me. Ruh-roh. Well, for sure, I'm going to need to use this on... Roland. I need him moving. That's cool. Hmm.
too. Or, hold on. It's okay. That's fine. Yeah. I'll save it for the other two, because they're gonna need it in case they get stunned. In the meantime, I'll do this. At least that won't kill me. You know what? I'm with this one. Kitaru Kajin! Oh, just kidding. Limit reached. I can't pass that. Oh. Uh-oh. You know what? Use a ration for yourself. Okay, fine. I'll be around with him. Ugh! It hurts! Ugh! Stomach in horrible pain! I gotta hold it. No matter what! Oh, gross. It burns, burns, burns. Yeah. You know what? I have 3 medkits. No, it's okay. I'll just save Cielo. It's cool. Just pass. Okay, yeah, you can still do that. But I don't think we can. Oh shit. Can I devour? Yeah, I thought so. Not good. Hold on, we're gonna keep at least us two alive. How many revival gems did I have? 3. Okay. You're coming back, sir.
It's too... gonna... explode! Your boy's about to explode!
Uh-oh. Oh! It's not working! Oh, just kidding. It did work. Boo. That's okay, because at least I can do this. Or... I'll do a Mabuki. Nice, sir! Hey, there we go. Raving Slash, Critical, Quick Cure, Resolutions, on. Void Force. Vile Blade, Devil Feast, Taunt, Horror, awesome. Let's get your vitality up. Surf sensed something nearby. It was a holy arrow, cool, thanks. Yay! Freedom!
Okay. Adil's gonna raise some hell in the
city. Oh, it's Adil.
Then we can grab the cyber. We can save Sarah. She's being held in a medical room inside the main tower.
What's with Fred? Oh, he has another hat.
I'm not a kid. I can figure out what happened.
Oof. Fred Burger. Oh.
Why do I still have this stupid thing?
Yeah, I think his friend died. He's Lupa's son. I guess he's Lupa's son.
Fred,
but yeah, now I'm just...
My dad,
is he an AI?
Olive leaves are symbols of peace.
His eyes are gray.
But I'm too old for that now.
Did he drop any good loot? Did he?
So I can be strong.
Maybe. Maybe Lupa was an AI based on Fred's dad. Yeah, that's probably it. Yeah. And they did mention that Fred's dad died, right? Huh. Interesting. That kid didn't cry when he found out Greg, his father, died. But this might be a little too much for him. So, Greg? The society must be crazy. Did they think nobody would realize what they were doing? There are still some karma soldiers in the area. I'll do what I can to stop them. Thank you. I don't know how I could ever thank you enough. Thanks! Beat the Cyber Shaman too. The Cyber Shaman made the sun black. She must be a bad person. Yeah, I'll beat the shit out of that little cocksucker, ha. Society decided that I didn't look very appetizing. Damn. So it wasn't just Colonel Beck. Greg was in the junkyard, too. Thank you. You're not programs. As far as I'm concerned, you're as human as any of us. Huh. Parents are supposed to look like their kids, yeah? He don't look anything like Lupa. Be proud, huh? Gale actually impressed me with that one. He actually didn't not comprehend. I'll always remember him, no matter what happens. Surf, I believe I have lied to Fred. No, it was the right thing to do. I see. Tears, honor. I believe I've started to understand the rest of you. Yes, he's comprehending. The Lokapala were founded by Fred's father, Greg. He was a good man, but 2 years ago he died fighting so his men could escape. The Karma Society must know about us already. This gate should take you to the city. Go to the Society's corporate office. Yep, it's time. places. So there's Sala Park, the administrative district, the underground city we've just been in, urban area. Huh. Let's check these out. Yeah. Oh. This is the main dome of Karma City. This is where the corporate office is located, as well as the shopping mall and things like that. Hey, isn't that... Yeah, he's the same cat we saw in the junkyard. Oh, that cat! It peers at you through deep silver eyes. It's definitely the same cat. What are you doing here? There was a cat in the junkyard? That's strange. You were given basic knowledge, so it wouldn't be difficult to function in reality. But why would they put something so unnecessary inside the actual simulation? Yeah, it's a sussy cat. Junkyard cats built different? Yeah. I don't know. Something about that cat. Can't you keep it down? I'm trying to shop here. Where's everyone else? The prisoners escaped? Well, the society better get on that. We, the elites, will be rebuilding the world. They'll be in trouble if anything happens to us. That cat definitely ain't just a cat. Yeah, I don't know. Something's up with this cat. Where's everyone else? Did they go in here? Oh, yeah. These people are better than Fred? How? What have these people done to fend for their own lives? I wish those damn savages would learn their place. We'd be better off if they died. Resources are limited enough as it is. Is that the new uniform? Oh, sweet. When do we get them? Yeah. I want their uniforms too. Yeah. Okay. So I guess this is just a place where we can get some, you know, extra info. Is there anywhere else we can go here? No? Okay. Interesting. Let's check out this other place with plants. Sala Park. Most of the world's plants have died. Carbon dioxide is starting to build up since there isn't any greenery to convert it. Pretty soon, we won't be able to live outside anymore. This is Nirvana? This isn't the paradise I wanted to see with Janana. Damn, rip Janana. Humans pillage the environment, ignore reality, and degenerate themselves. They are irredeemable. Man. I feel sorry for the people outside who lost their lives, but there's nothing I can do. Osceola's just hanging out here. Hey, brother, isn't this thing called a tree? I never seen one before. This is the only city left that still has real living plants. Foliage is a luxury only the elite few can enjoy. The dome makes life very convenient. I'm not afraid of the sun at all anymore. We can sunbathe, take walks through the woods. This is definitely the ultimate paradise.
Oh, excuse me.
We made it past the competition. Living here is our right. Good thing we made an effort to learn. I heard the society is working on a way to restructure the human genome so we can live outside. Humanity has overcome so many obstacles throughout history. We can't let the sun beat us. Where is everyone? Wait, I was just kidding. Alright, so... last place to check is here. We go into the administrative district. Time for some business. This is the administrative district, where the Karma Society's head office is located. The information we were given seems to be correct, but I'm not sure that's a good thing. Do we just walk in then? Strange. Security seems to be lacking. That is very strange. What's up with that? I wonder where Heat is. We shouldn't assume that he died in the explosion. We can't. Yeah, he's definitely alive. They can't have off-screen deaths. We need to save Sarah, brother! She's probably real lonely. Yeah, we definitely have to save her too. Hey, Sinestis, what's up? How we doing? This is the Mattel HQ. Will Ferrell should be at the top. It does look like how they, the Mattel HQ in the movie, huh? So many people look up to the chief director. It must be her charisma. I wonder if she's really a hermaphrodite. Oh! So, maybe that... yeah, okay, she... yeah. Madame is a very compassionate person. She'll do whatever it takes to continue the human race, you know? She was a scientist who worked for the United Nations. She lobbied strongly for environmental protection. You're okay? I'm alright. I'm just vibing over here. I came to register my newborn son, but they're closed already. I guess he won't have a name for a few more days. A few more days? Hey, great timing! Why don't you name my son? I actually hadn't decided on one yet. Oh! Ooh! These are all good ones, though. I thought we would be able to input our own, though. Have him be. Cocksucker. Surf's a good name. Name him Heat. Gale would be adequate. How about Cielo? Yeah, you know, I think we should go with Cielo. There should only be one Surf. The one and only. Yeah, well, name him after Cielo. Cielo's cool. The next best thing. Cielo, huh? Cielo. I bet he'd have a lot of friends with a name like that. Cielo's great. That's what I'll name him. I really appreciate it. Here, take this. Blood Ruby. Ooh, well, since we named this kid after Cielo, I think Cielo should have this. Even Surf talks like him when he's talking about Cielo. Yeah, we have to, otherwise it just wouldn't feel right. Oh, that's great. I wonder what would happen if you chose the other ones. Alright, so you're gonna have this Blood Ruby. That's for you. +3. Who else needs some agility? Hold on. Oh, and the other thing we got was a sapphire. Oh. I want to keep giving that to him, honestly. Oh, wait. There's no other gems. Oh. Okay. Oh. Well, let's see who needs more agility first. 11, 18, 11, 9. You're gonna get it. And you know what? I think Gale should have the other thing too. He hasn't really been in battle, so... sure. Okay. Yeah, Cielo honestly is a pretty cool name, though. Hell, I wouldn't mind naming one of my kids Cielo. You were named after one of the greatest men I ever knew. Did we talk to this guy? Yeah, we did. Okay. Is there anyone else down this way? No, okay. I could have sworn I heard a gunshot up there. No way the prisoners could escape on their own. I hope it's not a rebellion or anything like that. Yeah, Cielo does mean sky. If I remember correctly. I don't know what language, though. I feel like it has to be one of the Latin languages. Like the Latin families. Ooh, catchy. Damn, this game's got like songs with some beats. It's Spanish, okay. I wonder if it's the same in Italian. I didn't get that far in Duolingo yet though. You know, Maruki's palace really look a lot like this place. No reception. Thinking back to the jailer's reaction, it seems that the head of the Karma Society wishes to speak with us. Either way, we must continue. Be careful, sir. Yeah, careful's my middle name. Okay. Okay, we gotta go to the sixth floor then. Oh, save terminal. Yeah, what's our runtime? Okay, we definitely reached 2 hour runtime. But I'm kind of curious now that we're here though. I'll go on for a little bit longer. Just a little bit. I mean, I'm not sensing any fights coming up or anything. It's just like we're here now, so it's like, will we get more answers, questions, whatever? I wanna know. I wanna know things. Like, I am intrigued. From the 6th floor to the 10th floor. This is one of those games that has a save before a fight. Oh, I mean usually, but I don't- we just- got finished with a boss fight. I don't think they're going to have another fight. Spaniard ties, that's it, that's it. Watch us get Sarah back before Heat. I know, right? Yeah, like we've had no word from Heat or like any hints to about him. Over there. Yeah, see, it's nice because there's no random encounters here. That's it, shy, shy, shy. Alpha 1, this is Bravo 2. The Asura's just passed my position, right on schedule. I'll continue observation. What? Capture them? But my orders were to... I see. Understood. Bravo 2, over and out. I'll show them they don't belong in our world. Oh, ha 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 ha. I mean, it can't be that bad. Right? Right? Is there another door? No, it's this one. Freeze! Hands on your head and get down on your knees. Now! They don't look so tough. They're just the dregs of a failed experiment. That's true. And they wanted to put these in our heads? No thanks. Hurry up, you freaks. You've got valuable programs in your brains, right? Well, bow down to us humans or I'll blow them all to AI heaven. Attack them while they talk? Yeah, I don't have to listen to you guys. Or No, wait. If I be aggressive, you know, that's just gonna, like... That's just gonna prove how bad we are. And if we refuse... I see. I'll blow you to hell and back, you machine-headed freak! Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no, we're weak to gun! Hold on, everyone transform! Oh shit. Quick! This is kinda like Blade Runner. It kinda is! Yeah, you know... I have a feeling they definitely were, inspired. Okay, I think this is... Here. I'll use a... Maybe... it's okay. Here, I have to make sure he's at least somewhat okay. Nice! Yeah, there we go. Alright. So go. Oh. Well, you need to transform. And you're gonna do- Oh, what? Oh, no! Augie? Augie, Zio, Media. I thought we restored. Shit. I don't think we did. Ruh-roh. I think I'll backtrack. Unless there's gonna be a save terminal up ahead. Okay, they're looking weak. Just hit. There you go. Oh yeah, I have to change everyone else's mantras too. Oh, yay! Okay. I don't think there's anything else around. Just kind of look around the room. There we go, there's a chest. Oh, now we're getting random encounters. Oh, damn, so we just don't transform then? That's so poopy! Here, you two twin shot? Oh! Okay, maybe I should've just stuck with that then. Wait, there's like a door, hold on. See that there. Oh. Yeah, I got wrecked. Is there anything here? Woo! What? A Jack Frost?
Hey, hum. I'm so bored, ho. I'll give you a quiz, ho! Don't be a jerk, give it a try! Every correct he answer earns a well-deserved ho reward! Are you down, he-ho?
Yeah, I am! Oh, wow, okay.
Let's get started, ho! Which one of the ailments he below has the highest priority, ho?
I think it's curse, yeah.
Correct! That's right, he-ho! I'll give you ration, ho! Which demon hole does Gale transform into? He!
Oh my god, I forgot his name! Oh, I think it's RCL though. No, because they're all like Indian themed, so I think it's Vayu.
Correct! That's right, He Ho! I'll give you this egg, Ho! If solar noise is at a minimum, He Ho, what's it mean?
Oh, fuck. Items go down in value, maybe? I don't actually fucking know. It's not sound like status ailments cure themselves, yeah.
Hee-ho! Wrong, yo! 98 questions left?
What?
Later, ho!
What do you mean, 98 questions left? What? How often is that gonna happen? Okay. Cool. Well, that shows how much I know, ho. That's so... Yeah, 98? Well, that was fun. Okay, I'm gonna save here then. This is a good place to save. Now that we know that there's definitely more around here. Thought we were gonna get answers. Instead, I was giving answers. Alright, well, anyways, thank you guys for tuning into the stream. As always, love chatting with you guys and hanging out. If you're just watching, I'm always glad to be entertainment. So, tomorrow, we will have Persona 3 Portable. So look forward to that. And, yeah. Alright. Well, mata nene, my dudes. I hope you have a lovely rest of your night or day, wherever you may be. And I'll catch you guys later. Proud of that progress over here. But yeah, I just can't wait to see what else is gonna happen. But alright, I'll catch you guys later, and peace out.